witnessed. Saying that, out of the 164, 88 of us are first time members of Legislative Assembly. In his cabinet, 17 ministers are first time ministers. So a lot of fresh faces, a lot of energy to do good. All of us are raring to just get going. Andhra Pradesh is, as I said, a very long state, which lends itself very well for decentralized development with clear sectoral focus. As I already stated, we believe in the power of ecosystems. And we are here to deliver on that ecosystem. A lot of work has already been done between 14 and 19. It could be renewable energy, it could be the automotive, the mobility sector. Electronics manufacturing is another great area where a lot of work has already been done. Biofuels, aquaculture, pharma, then you of course have the entire medical devices manufacturing, the IT space. So the state lends itself very well for investments across all sectors. And the beauty of our state is we can potentially be a net zero in terms of carbon emissions as a state. Surely because of the 72 gigawatts of renewable energy that is going to come online by the end of our term, which is 2029. So as a state, we are competing with other states. No second thoughts about it. But one thing I can promise to you in Andhra Pradesh is speed of doing business. That's something that other states cannot promise. We will deliver on that. As ministers, we are very committed to it. So every investor who's knocked on my door, we have a WhatsApp group that we create, and then we are touch with them. And every week we update the investor on what has happened, what needs to be done, what are our hits and misses for the week, where have we fell short, and how are you going to make that up? Because see, your investments have, ticket sizes have increased. I mean, now $1 billion investment seems to be a norm of the day. But then a week delay, a month delay, or even a 6 month delay of your project is just going to throw your business plan out of the window. So we understand that, we appreciate that. So we will deliver on the speed of doing business, and we're here to deliver. And last point, for us to deliver this, we have recreated Economic Development Board, which is being headed by a young IAS officer. And we have his entire team under him is coming from the private sector. So veterans from that industry are going to come join the Economic Development Board. So they'll be your single port of call and your point of contact. And anyone investing over $1 billion in our state, we'll have a dedicated person from the state sitting in your office and delivering on the promises that we've made to you. So I request all of you to look at our state. Please come. You'll see the renewed energy that we have. The great opportunities across all sectors. It could be the new capital city. It could be our port. It could be our big data. It could be the petrochem, chemical, the entire pharma ecosystem. There's amazing opportunities out there. So I request all of you to take a hard look at the state of Andhra Pradesh and definitely give us an opportunity, and believe me, we will deliver much, much better than any other state.